Since we're on the topic of trust, there's something I think has to be voiced now. There's a traitor at this school. I guess a kid could have used their phone to message a villain,
but... Stop this, Mike!
We have to find who the leak is!
Could be you, for all we know. If we start doubting each other, we'll destroy ourselves from the inside.
At the very least, I trust everyone sitting at this table. Though there's also no way for me to prove to all of you that I am innocent.